walking with you from Mario, okay?
Good job, Shelly.
Amber.
right here.
We're good.
Those shoes are so comfortable.
Yeah, they are. And I just love how they flip on. Yeah. Perfect. Something like this. And they wash really easily, which is even better.
Okay.
Yeah, I actually haven't even seen some of those North girls that were walking at the corner. I don't even know.
Good job, Bedford!
Yeah. Oh yeah, don't go over there. Yep, leave that there.
So then you'll just go to the male ones, but the male ones until you come out at the end.
Yeah, isn't that one of them? Zinc machine.
Oh, it is.
Yeah, I just decorated on my shoes.
You have time to do the stock market, but software sales.
So you're the trainer for NHTI? I'm the director of athletic training for almost everything in this area.
You too.
I'm so we have Concord, meetings hours.
Yeah.
We have an NHTI, Pembroke, Bow, Runlet, Winston, Belmont, Colleen, a bunch of.
You're all over the place.
Yeah, so we're really low in athletic trainers right now. Yeah, I just bounce around everywhere. Whoever is most necessary, so Steve asked me to be here, so but yeah, there's a lot of things going uncovered this year, because a lot of people are getting into the sport because of COVID. You know, they want to get out, and we have lots of athletes, and we don't have lots of staff.
That makes sense.
Not like coaches, but we have
trainers. Yeah, she was a baby.
I work over at Hawkins High School, and they've been trying for several weeks. Yeah. We used to have Hopkinton and yeah. So when the athletic trainer left, we just dropped the contract because it's difficult to get an athletic trainer out there.
Right.
So I know I've been trying to help since last year to get one. So yeah, it's hard. Actually, Hopkinton never really had one.